Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to my tutorial, 72 guitar chords you can play with one finger. The guitar is tuned standard E, A, D, G, B, E. Now, what is a chord? A chord in music is any harmonic set of pitches consisting of more than one note sounding at the same time. Now, since the guitar is tuned E, A, D, G, B, E, or standard tuning, when we play all the strings, we get an E minor 11. Now, because of the nature of stringed instruments, we can change chord keys by simply moving them up or down the neck when all the notes of a chord are played on the neck. So, if I play these strings open, and I move to this fret and play them all by holding them down, I now have an F minor 11. If I move it again to the second fret, I've got F sharp minor 11. Now, if I do this all the way up the neck, I'm going to get 12 chords that are a minor 11. E minor 11, F minor 11, F sharp minor 11, G minor 11, G sharp minor 11, A minor 11, and so on. By doing this, I'll have a minor 11 chord from all 12 keys, and my root is on the E string. For the next set of chords, I'm going to play the G string, the B string, and the high E string only. If I play those open, I get an E minor chord. If I go to fret 1, I get an F minor chord. If I go to fret 2, I get an F sharp minor chord. And if I do this all the way up the neck, I'll have a minor chord in 12 different keys. For my next set of chords, I'm going to play the D string, the G string, and the B string. Now I'm going to get a major chord. Now, how do I play those strings without hitting the high E string? I'm going to put my finger right here, and I'm going to put my pick on the D string and strum downward. So I have a G major chord. Now, since this chord is rooted on the G string, when I move it up, I'll have a G sharp major chord. That's fret 1. A major. That's at fret 2. A sharp major. Fret 3, B major, fret 4, C major, fret 5, and so on until I get all 12 chords that are majors. Now, if I start on the D string and play all the strings downward, I get a minor 7 chord. Now, that chord is rooted on the high E string as well. So I've got an E minor 7, F minor 7, F sharp minor 7, G minor 7, and so on. Now, do this until I've played all 12 minor 7 chords. For the next chord, we're going to play a chord rooted on the A string. I'll start from the A string and strum all the way down. And now I have an A ninth suspended 4. For short, we can call that an A ninth suspended. If I move it up to fret 1, I've got a B flat ninth suspended. If I move it to the 2nd fret, I've got a B ninth suspended. Fret 3, a C ninth suspended. And so on until I've played all 12 ninth suspended chords. For our last chord, we'll play just the top 3 strings. Like that. That's an E7 suspended. Or E7 sus. If we go to fret 1, we've got an F7 sus. Fret 2, F sharp 7 suspended. And we can move that up until we run out of chords at the 12th fret. Now that one was rooted on the low E string. And if we'd gone to the 3rd fret, we'd have a G7 suspended. Well, all right, my friends, there's 72 chords that you can play with one finger starting at the open fret and moving all the way up to the 12th fret where the chords start all over again. Thanks for stopping by and have a great day.